You know, some athletes can seemingly always throw down when they need to the most. In the women's 200 meters in this year's Olympic trials, Allyson Felix has proven once again to be almost unbreakable. In the semifinal heats on day 8 of these trials, the now 5-time Olympian Felix took to the track in the women's 200 meters. Running all the way out in lane 8, Felix was only able to qualify in 10th place in yesterday's quarterfinals, only hitting a time of 22.56 seconds. This time is almost a full second behind her personal best, and this performance definitely left her in a vulnerable position, especially given the incredibly deep field that she was competing against. However, against all odds, this incredible athlete once again showcased amazing resolve. After a fantastic start from Jenna Prandini in lane 4, everyone else was trying to catch up to her pace, and while Allyson Felix looked as though she might fall behind, amazingly, she was able to push all the way up to second with a finishing time of 22.20 seconds. Over the final 50 meters, Felix absolutely stormed home to a very impressive finish, punching yet another ticket to the 200 meter finals tomorrow night. After yesterday's performance, it did seem quite unlikely that she would be able to get to the finals. I mean, she was far away from the top times in these opening heats. However, like the true champion that she is, Felix pulled through with another very clutch performance. Now, to actually make the team in this event, Felix will need to run another fantastic time, and she will also need to take down many great athletes in order to be in the top three. But incredibly, her 200 meter time from these semifinals placed her as the third fastest performer of the day. It really does seem as though she always has another great performance just around the corner, and this 200 meter race was a perfect example of just how great she truly is. And now I have one final question for you all. Will Allyson Felix somehow manage to make her way onto the 200 meter Olympic team tomorrow night? And if so, how fast will she need to run to qualify? Thanks for watching, everyone. And as always, until next time.